Hey everybody, and welcome back. So I just need to make a little announcement here at the start. I know I've been a bit back and forth with the whole commentary thing, but I'm of the opinion now that this game is just cursed. So I've basically been told that I'll be looking after the family dog Sam for the next few days, and he really doesn't like being in the house when my family go out, so he just barks and whines and makes a lot of noise. So I want to finish this by Saturday night. It's currently Thursday night, so I doubt I'll be able to do much commentary for the remainder of the walkthrough. That might change if plans change over the next 2 days. I'll try and get some commentated videos in, but it seems like I probably won't be able to. And I am firmly of the opinion that this walkthrough is cursed because, well, last night it was the whole it was me, it was the capture software I use resetting, and I didn't realize that the microphone had turned off. And yeah, tonight it's basically this. So yeah, it's just cursed, but I do have a full commentary, commentated walkthrough for Homefront: The Revolution coming out shortly. I've uploaded it, so I just schedule that, and I got one for They Are Billions as well, which I've started. There's more failure there than success, unfortunately, but I will be throwing that up soon as well. I just need to play a few more levels of that. So yeah, there are commentated walkthroughs coming out, and yeah, it's unfortunate that I won't be able to do this fully because this is actually kind of fun. But yeah, I want to finish it roughly before Saturday night, because Chernobylite, which is another horror game that I've been looking forward to, is out. The first, actually, so it's out Friday. So yeah, I want to try and pick that up Sunday, maybe, when I go in for a tattoo. So I go in town for a tattoo. So yeah, I'll be getting the rest of this walkthrough out between now and then. It's just that it's very likely the rest of the walkthrough will not have commentary, and before my dog goes absolutely ape, because it is uncharacteristically quiet at the moment. Probably because it's dark outside and he can't see the people going past the window. But at any moment he's probably gonna go absolutely mental and start barking and whining. Oh, yep, he's walked in the room now. Right, so I am going to turn the mic off, but yeah, if I'm able to over the next few videos, I'll be doing another commentary video as well. I'll throw it up in the title if it's got commentary or not, just to make it easier for you guys. But yeah, if you guys could leave a like, leave a comment, hit the subscribe button, you know, that would be a lot of help. And yeah, well, I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. I better go and keep him somewhat amused. Obviously, I'll still be playing, but I'll be talking to him instead of you guys. Hope you, yeah, but anyway, hope you enjoy. Talk to you soon, I guess.
eat them.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real. Am I losing it? What's going on?
Thank you. waiting for so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
What? Wait, where's my gun? Is this a doll of Mia? Why is this here?